Not sure who that is, but that person sat down there against the brick pillar. Then they moved to the side. I can see from here, her eyes are closed. She's sleeping, covered up with like a zebra skin or whatever. Coat or blanket, whatever it is. Not sure what she's doing right there, but I just find it odd that she would sit directly in line, straight out in front of my house.